everyone. I'm Sensei Norm, and welcome to the Shotokan Chronicles. If you haven't already, make sure you kick the subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss out on any of our future videos. Today I'm going to review a nifty little piece of training equipment. I know it looks kind of silly when you're using it, but it helps with your reaction time and gaining some speed in your technique, as well as precision striking. It's a little ball that is attached to a headband. Now I have two different sets of these. I purchased one that had two balls, two different strength balls. There's the red one, which is pretty rigid. They call this the beginner. And then there's a black one. It's very spongy. And this is supposed to be the professional level. So for someone that's a little more technically sound and used to it, because it took me quite a while and I'm still not really all that used to striking a ball that's flying at my face that's attached to my face. So this is the one I have. That's my personal one. There's two complete sets in here, and there's even a tennis ball, which is the mid-level, so it's a little more spongy than the red ball. Kid in the commercial is amazing. What I do want to show you, and the information for this will be down in the description below. I'm going to give this one away. This one's a little bit different than the other one that I have. It's got a slightly different headband. It's more of a plastic headband, and it's got a Velcro sizer on it, so you can size it up. Got an extra set of strings. The strings have a little clip on them as opposed to the other one that I have. There's also a needle in there, so if the string ever breaks, that you can replace it. So these are your extra strings. This is the headband, boxing headband. It comes with one red, one black ball, as well as the instructions. All in this nifty little bag. Now, I purchased this and I took it out of the box and looked at everything, put it into the bag, and it's been sitting on my bookshelf now for a couple months. And I haven't used it because I have the other one. So I decided that I was going to have a little contest and give it away. So down below in the description, there will be a link to our Facebook group. So go over to the Facebook group, and there'll be some instructions there to follow on how to join the contest. And this will be the first contest that I've done on the Facebook group and on the channel. So if it's successful and we get some interest and enough people sign up and all of that good stuff, we will probably do something else. Hopefully you will check out our contest. So remember, the information is down below in the link. And I'm Sensei Norm, and I'll see you next time on the Shotokan Chronicles.